exciting adventure. Saber Rider takes the reins when the vigilantes run wild on the new frontier. Fireball saddles up, April gets tough, and Colt challenges Jesse Blue to the showdown of all time. But who is Nemesis? A cyborg, a vapor beam, or a master mainframe? Find out in this exciting adventure of Saber Rider and the Star Sheriffs.
The Outriders had mounted a lightning raid on the new frontier, but the 7th Cavalry struck back, and Nemesis was pinned down on planet Yuma. The Star Sheriffs went secretly to the Outrider base and planted devices that would send the vapor beams back to their own dimension. At the same time, Jesse Blue was making his own power play. How's the Cobalt Blue Blaster?
I'm working on it, Trail Boss, but it's not quite powered up yet.
Nemesis is still trapped down on planet Yuma.
Hey, you're breaking my heart, Glower. Know what I mean?
But he's the Supreme Trail Boss.
Well, maybe it's time for a new Supreme Trail Boss. One who can get the job done.
You realize you're talking treason?
You got it, pal. Now, punch up the blue blaster.
Lost complete control!
What?
Uh-oh, this board's going haywire!
But I need it!
Something is taking control of this planet!
Gotta get to the nth degree. There it is.
You betrayed the Star Sheriffs. Now you betrayed me.
Nemesis, but how?
I watch you, Jesse. I know every move you make, and you just made a very bad move.
I'll turn him off. That's it. I'll shut off his power.
Really, Jesse? You think you can control me with a few buttons? I am Nemesis, the Supreme Trail Boss, and I am much, much more than that, for I am the nth degree.
Ah, the Vapor Tower! Why, that must be where they keep the nth degree! Now, I'm supposed to meet Saber Rider in 7 minutes, but I've just gotta check this out. Sounds like Nemesis.
You're just a machine.
And that's Jesse.
You're just bolts and circuit boards.
And you're a fleshling.
I've got to get in there.
I used to be a vapor being, but I lost my vapor body in battle.
Gotta turn him off.
So I transferred my brain to a computer, and I became the nth degree!
Who's there?
Take a wild guess!
Colt! You got the drop on me.
Don't worry, I'll give you a chance. We're gonna go one-on-one.
Suits me fine.
You know, I checked your vapor chambers. They were empty. You like to tell stories now, don't you? And lies.
Hey, if we're gonna draw, let's draw.
Right. I'm ready.
So am I.
That's
he's done with Colt, he'll get me. I gotta find a way to short-circuit that thing. There's only a half an hour until the explosives go off. He could be in trouble. I'd better go find him.
Saber. You're always taking the risks. This time, I'm gonna go. See you later, Top Sword.
All right. Good luck, chum.
Star Sheriff's back yet?
No, and I haven't heard a word from them.
Well, let me know as soon as they return. We've got Nemesis pinned down on planet Yuma.
All right, we're gonna win this one.
They've still got the Cobalt Blue Blaster. That's why Saber Rider's mission is so crucial. Remember, April, whatever happens, you'll always be my little girl.
Little girl? I'm a Star Sheriff, a Frontier pilot, a trained scientist, and... ugh. Guys,
the Monarch Supreme, he's ready to move out. Outriders, look out!
Riding on this one.
Let's get out of here.
We've lost
a Nemesis. They called me from the space base. They said Jesse's taken over. But they said you were up there, too.
They're right.
But that's impossible. You can't be up there and down here at the same time.
I can, and I am.
Huh?
I defy the laws of space and time to keep things interesting.
What are you?
I am Nemesis!
Like a human handprint. Huh? Jesse!
That's right, it's me, cowboy. In my outlaw Robotron.
Well, whoop-dee-doo! Now hold on just one second. That's better. All right, Jesse.
Make your move, hotshot.
Why, he's mean as a Texas Twister, and just as unpredictable.
They say he's the sharpest sharpshooter on the new frontier. We'll find out.
right now.
Better man is now, huh, Cope?
Better man? You just got a lot of fancy equipment. I'd fight you to go one-on-one, but I don't think you've got the gumption.
Did you say something about one-on-one?
Now, where's your hawk pack?
Over there.
Hang tight.
Oh, am I feeling woozy?
Colt! Hey, come on.
I'll only slow you down, race boy.
Just put it on, Colt. Here, give it a try.
April, have you located the other Star Sheriffs? We've got to find them first.
Are you picking up anything on the rangefinder?
I've got Zip and more Zip. Wait, there they are. It's a clear signal they're headed for the escape ship. The Star Sheriffs are still numero uno.
Yes. But they're going to need a little help getting out of there. Turn on the firepower to cover their escape.
Here they come, Your Highness.
I was starting to worry about you two.
Yeah, Wyatt Earp here had to go one-on-one with Jesse Blue.
Well, he is the enemy, you know. And I'd have had him, too, if it weren't for those blasts.
Hey, you okay?
Yeah, but you think you could order me a new shoulder?
No problem. What's the part number?
Hey, do me a favor, race boy. Take off my helmet, would you?
Right. You're gonna need a good doctor when you get back, pal.
Make it a horse doctor. They're my favorite.
Saber, he's really hurt?
Yes, we've got to get him back fast.
Hey, who gave that ship range clearance?
No one, Trail Boss. It's flying without orders. We don't even know who's in it.
Then stop it.
I can't. Those blasts knocked out all our power systems. We don't have control of anything. The only thing still working is the nth degree, and it's going wild, issuing its own orders.
This is Trail Boss Blue. There's a ship escaping. Stop it now.
No can do. The nth degree is taking over our whole system. It's changing our course, heading us in another direction, and there's nothing we can do about it. Nothing.
What direction? Where are we heading?
Looks like we're going straight to Planet Yuma.
You've got to get control of this ship. That's an order.
Yes, sir.
They're sabotaging me from every direction. But I'm not going to let them stop me. I'm too good, and I've been planning this for too long. Now when the dust settles, there'll be a new Supreme Trail Boss. Me, Jesse Blue.
Ramnot, are you there?
You bet.
Good to hear your voice, April. We're about to make a hasty exit.
I'm ready.
Let's see how many we can send back to the vapor zone.
Right.
Dimension now.
It's the Monarch Supreme and Ramrod.
Say, how about a lift, April?
You got it.
Look, Jesse, it was the Star Sheriff all along.
Big surprise. It's always the Star Sheriffs. Always.
I thought this was an impossible mission, even for the Star Sheriffs. But once again, you've proven me wrong. Please accept my royal congratulations. Carry on.
Thanks, Your Majesty. I think we've slowed them down for a while. With your help, of course.
I still want another crack at that sidewinder Jesse.
What's the matter, Colt? You're running a high fever.
It must be love, April.
Hey, ease up, Colt. We'd better get him home.
All right.
Is it safe enough for us to go back to Planet Yuma?
Nothing is safe right now.
Then we'll have to take our chances.
Right.
Nemesis is pinned down inside of there, sir.
Is he going to surrender?
No, he refuses.
Then we'll have to send him back to the vapor zone. What could be releasing all that energy? It's Nemesis! He's made out of metal. He's a cyborg.
Is only one of my many forms, gentlemen. Nemesis lives on, and I shall never be defeated.